Hey everybody, welcome back to NiteNite Reactions. We're continuing on with The Royal Scam, 1976 from Steely Dan. And today's track is track number 3, Don't Take Me Alive. Let's get to it. Steely does feedback. Track 3, phenomenal again. Don't Take Me Alive. I think this Steely Dan group's going to make it. They're pretty good. And I think they've really figured out the session musicians and how to work that. Everything is so perfect and sounds so great. Especially on headphones, you're going to hear all those instruments coming in and out. And the engineering is just phenomenal. I remember hearing this song years ago. And yet another classic example of my misheard lyrics. I was always perplexed as to why a pool keeper's son would get into trouble. And as I read through, and as you know, the internet came in, and you can get lyrics a little bit easier. I realized it was bookkeeper's son, but it really didn't really change anything unless the bookkeeper was from the mob or something, or was doing some criminal activity. I really don't know how you're going to cross your father back in Oregon and end up in a hostage situation or a hold up situation. But it's a great old song. It's kind of like it's got an old Wild West look or sound to it. They're experimenting with feedback on their guitar, and the guitar work on Kid Charmaine and this one is phenomenal. Same guy did both of the solos. Very, very good music. I love it. This album is really turning out to be a masterpiece and stepping stone into the how they're going to evolve as a supergroup in my mind. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, hit that alert button, give me some comments. I really appreciate it. Have a great day. Thank you.
I'm not going to lie. Business is struggling right now. That is why I have a great new deal for you. I am giving away a $100 cash card to one lucky customer over the next 30 days. With a purchase of $75 or more, you will be entered into a random drawing for the card. As it stands, I have not made any sales on my products for over 6 weeks, and that is bumming me out. Honestly, I think my products rock. If you buy my product, the chances are very good that you will be getting that $100 cash card. I can also PayPal or Venmo it off as well. So don't let this killer deal go to waste.